semester, I spent my time volunteering at Venice in Dao. I chose the topic poverty, Venice community, including low-income support, housing and homeless, refugees and migrants, health matters, indigenous, Australia, children and education. Poverty in Australia is of great concern to the straight-faced poor society. Venice committed to helping people build bridges out of poverty by offering practical help and advocating for reform. Venice agreed that inspiring people is the key to fighting poverty, not punishing them. The OECD described this provision as below 50% of the average household income. According to figures released in 2016 by the Australian Social Service Council, an estimated 2.9 million people living below this poverty live in Australia, including 731,300 children. Most of the volunteers I work here are all retired. I remember one volunteer very well. In her spare time, she told me that she was a psychology teacher at a university and had been volunteering for 7 years. Her first volunteer for Venice because she had just retired from work and wanted to try to give back to the wonderful community we live in. What she didn't realize was that her volunteer experience would bring her more joy, friendship, and satisfaction than she had ever imagined. In her volunteer work, she helped some Aboriginal children from ordinary families. She said they couldn't buy clothes and would give them some for free. The reason why she wants to be a volunteer is that she wants to help many people in need and give her a little bit of love. She told me that she liked making friends and volunteering 3 days a week. She says especially enjoys talking to customers. While working here, she met friends from different backgrounds who had a lot in common. Which was very inspiring. As a teacher, we should let the children know that poverty is not a terrible thing. We should take the initiative to face it. As a teacher, we should treat a student fairly and pay more attention to the advantages of students and give them more confidence. It is necessary to open more public schools in the society and let more loving people join the community services.